Now, the best communication comes from knowing not just the big vision and the tactical details, but those two bits in between. So if, to give you an example, you know, the reason why Bill Clinton is a great communicator is not just because he's good with words, right? There are people who are good with words that still aren't great communicators.
Russell Brand.
Is that a sort of comedian thing?
Yeah, sort of.
Right. Actually, we should have got Ed spending time with you, really, rather than Russell.